What do you see in this video clip? Oh yes, there's a bicyclist. He was blending into the scenery. He is being totally passive, squeezing as far as possible to the right and inviting me to pass. It's a good thing I didn't take the bait and instead slowed down and waited for a safe opportunity. Bicyclists also can improve this kind of situation, and I'll be following up this video with another showing how. There's more information at cyclingsavvy.org.